The Hoppergarten Baden Handicap is the final race here from Baden. Baden, it's a 0-90. At the top, we've got Cloudwalk of a Stu Gray. See What You Want, Moonass, Moonlight Marshall, and Des Moines Sky for Padraig Hogan. Sasheen Lady, Alex Cherry, Miss Cued, Graham Clutterbuck, Dannister Rhythm, Martin Leedham, Ramblin' Sue, or Graham Clutterbuck, and Cal Rosie for Alex Cherry. They're all installed and ready to go. And away they go. Sorting themselves out. Who's going to be the one to take it up? It looks like it's going to be Des Moines Sky in the yellow jacket who's going to get across to the rail and lead. Dunster Rhythm also out quickly. And now Cal Rosie also coming through. But nothing seems all that keen to be the leader. And it's Dunster Rhythm who's ended up being the front runner then and leading there by a couple of lengths to Cloudwalker, who's moved through into second. Then Sasheen Lady and Moonlight Marshall. Cal Rosie between the two Alex Cherry horses. Then See What You Want and Miss Q. Des Moines Sky has now dropped to the back as they pass the winning post with a complete circuit of the Baden track to go. And Dance to the Rhythm is four lengths clear of the Alex Cherry pair, Sasheen Lady and Cloud Rosie. Then comes Cloud Walker with, on the inside of that one, Moonlight Marshall. Ramblin' Sue is next, and the grey See What You Want with Mist Cued. And finally, Des Moines Sky, the back marker at the moment. But it's Dance to the Rhythm who's now opened up by a good five lengths. Seems to have settled into this front running role from Sasheen Lady in second and Cloud Walker third. Cal Rosie is four. The grey See What You Want on the rail is next. Then comes Ramblin' Sue and Moonlight Marshall with Des Moines Sky and Mist Cued the back two as they race down towards the final 6.5 furlongs. And it's Dance to the Rhythm who's clearing the lead by four lengths to Cloud Walker in second. Sasheen Lady and Cal Rosie. Ramblin' Sue is now making a forward move on the outside, also coming through Moonlight Marshall with Mist Q trying to make a forward move on the outside as well. The field are bunching up behind this leader, and Dance to the Rhythm is the one who continues to lead, but only by a couple of lengths now to Ramblin' Sue, who's just being hard held by the jockey in second. Stable companion Mist Q comes around the outside with Moonlight Marshall coming to challenge as well. Just trapped on the inside momentarily there was Cloud Walker. Des Moines Sky is coming wide, so to the grey See What You Want, but it's still Dance to the Rhythm as they swing into the straight with just three furlongs left to go then. And it's Dance to the Rhythm who leads by about a length and a half to two lengths from Moonlight Marshall and Mist Cued. Then comes Ramblin' Sue on the inside. These are pulled clear of Des Moines Sky and Sasheen Lady and Cloud Walker. And passing the two pole, Dance to the Rhythm continuing to show the way. Mist Cued and Ramblin' Sue. Moonlight Marshall third. Des Moines Sky is trying to run on. Dance to the Rhythm's gone for home, but now Ramblin' Sue comes to challenge as they hit the final furlong. It's Dance to the Rhythm in the lead still from Ramblin' Sue, who's definitely getting closer. Dance to the Rhythm needs a lighter color. They're inside the final half furlong. Dance to the Rhythm's holding on, but Ramblin' Sue's getting closer with every stride. The line needs to come, and it does, just in time for Dance to the Rhythm. Ramblin' Sue second, and then Moonlight Marshall and Des Moines Sky. And all the way back to See What You Want. And Dance to the Rhythm, who was deprived of a walkover early in the season, finally gets the win she deserves, but only just. Leading from pillar to post from the fast finishing Ramblin' Sue. So Dance to the Rhythm wins it for Martin Leedham. Ramblin' Sue second for Graham Clutterbuck. Padraig Hogan was third and fourth. Des Moines Sky and Moonlight Marshall and Mist Cued. Graham Clutterbuck was fifth.